Hi, Antonio.
Hi, Ruby.
What are the camera and notepad for?
I'm working on the school paper. I have to find a story about something new in East Bunny Hop.
Really?
Uh-huh. Ruby, do you know what makes a great newspaper story?
No, what?
Well, first of all, you've got to get the facts right. And you have to start your story with a really great opening sentence. That's called a lead.
A lead?
Yep, but then, a great newspaper story has to have that something special.
Something special is just what a cafe needs, too. I know because I'm opening my own cafe.
Really?
Really. See? In fact, today I'm doing a practice run to make sure everything is perfect.
Wow, that's great, Ruby.
I've just had the best idea. If you write about my cafe, you'll get a great story, and I'll get lots of customers. We both win.
Great idea, Ruby.
Stay right there while I get things ready to show you.